What do you really want? It can be any kind of paradise you want. It can be very spiritual. It can be very sensuous. But spell it out. What do you want to happen in life? Fundamental principle. There cannot be commerce without mutual trust. You've got to trust creative research people to fool around, to sit about, drink coffee or maybe whiskey, and scratch their heads and look at blackboards and play. And then suddenly, zingo, some interesting result will occur. But if you make them punch clocks, and if you say these are the things that you've got to discover, it won't work. Corporation has to make an act of faith in its research personnel. It has to say, we recognize you have an amazing gift called brains, and we'll make an act of faith in it. And invariably, if they make that act of faith, it will work. Some fantastic idea will come out.